Classification of Punjab, system proposed by G.C. Ainsworth in 1973. British mycologist G.C. Ainsworth in 1905 to 1998, former director, Commonwealth Mycological Institute scheme of classification was considered as an ideal that reflected natural relationship. In this scheme, fungi were divided into two divisions. Fungi Plasmodium or Pseudoplasmodium were classified into division Myxomycota, while the majority of fungi were filamentous were classified division Eumycota. Based on the presence or absence of Plasmodium and Pseudoplasmodium, the kingdom Mycota is further divided into two division Myxomycota, that is slime molds, and Eumycota or true fungi. Division ends in Mycota are subsequently divided into subdivision Mycotina, class Mycetes, subclass Mycidae, order Ales, family AC. Outline classification proposed by G.C. Ainsworth in 1973. Kingdom Mycota divided into two division, Myxomycota and Eumycota. Myxomycota is divided into four classes: Acrasimycetes, Hadromyxomycetes, Myxomycetes, and Plasmodiophoromycetes. The Eumycota is divided into five classes: Mastivomycotina, Zygomycotina, Ascomycotina, Basidiomycotina, and Deuteromycotina, which are also called as fungi imperfecti. Important features of kingdom Mycota: free-living parasitic or mutualistic symbionts devoid of chlorophyll. Cell wall composition is very variable. Majority contain chitin or glucan. Reserved food material are oil, mannitol, and glycogen, except some unicellular members. Majority are filamentous. Subdivision Mastivomycotina, motile cells, zoospores present, and perfect set spores are oospores. Second subdivision, Zygomycotina, mycelium aseptate, perfect state spores, zygospores. Third subdivision, Ascomycotina, yeast aseptate mycelium, perfect state spore, ascospores, form in ascus, usually within ascus scar. Subdivision, Basidiomycotina, yeast aseptate mycelium, perfect state spores, basidiospores form on a basidium. Subdivision Deuteromycotina or fungi imperfecta, yeast or septate mycelium, perfect state unknown. Schematic representation of the outline with figures with the classification of G.N. Ainsworth. Kingdom Mycota, Plasmodium or Pseudoplasmodium present, division Myxomycota. Assimilative phase, free living amoebae, which unite as pseudomycelium before reproduction. Assimilative phase, a net plasmodium. Assimilative phase is not a net plasmodium saprophytic. Assimilative phase is net plasmodium parasitic, which are Ceratomycota, net plasmodium of Physarium, and Plasmodiophora brassicae. Plasmodium, Pseudoplasmodium absent. Assimilative phase typically filamentous, division Eumycota, with motile cell present, perfect state of spores, typically oospores, that are called as Mastivomycotina. Motile cells are absent. Subdivision Mastivomycotina is having zoospores, uniflagellate, whiplash type, zoospores, uniflagellate, pincel type, and zoospore biflagellate, one whiplash and other pincel type. The zoospore uniflagellate whiplash type is Syncytridium. Zoospore uniflagellate pincel type is Rhizomycetes, Rhizomycium, Zoo spores, biflagellate, one whiplash and other pincel type is Phytophthora pythium ion. Perfect state of spores, zygospores, the single zygospores of mucor, subdivision zygomycotina. Perfect state of spores, ascospores and ascus of ascobolus, subdivision ascomycotina. The perfect state of spores, basidiospores, which are having basidiospores on a single basidium in agariscus, subdivision basidiomycotina. Perfect state absent, subdivision deuteromycotina. True mycelium lacking or not well developed, sporobolomyces, bastomycetes. True mycelium may be sterile or bearing spores directly or on sporophores, alternaria, hypomycetes. True mycelium aggregate to form pycnidium or acervilus, produce spores inside, acervilus of polytotrichum, class polyomycetes. Thank you.